Man, it's one of the most self-rewarding jobs I've ever had. I mean, it's you to be able to take something in its raw form and make beer out of it. And, you know, you can make bad beer, good beer, but when it's good, man, it's so self-rewarding. You've done your job, you've babied it, you've nurtured it through its process, and then all of a sudden it comes out sometimes better than you expected, and it's just, I mean, you're the only one basically patting yourself on the back, you know, but it's a very self-rewarding job. It really is.
And what I think people should know about the brewing industry is that it is fun. It's as fun as it looks, it's as fun as it sounds, but there is a lot of work to it also. And you've got to be able to take criticism, and you've got to be able to take the positives with the negatives. I have always said, if you like my beer, you're right. If you don't like my beer, you're right. You know, flavors are flavors, and there are some outstanding beers that have been recognized that I don't care for, you know, and so you've got to have a thick skin. You got to know what you're going to do. You got to stick with your recipe. You got to feel good about what you're producing, and don't be afraid of the hard work, because there is the drudgery of making beer, the cleaning. You know, I mentioned earlier, he's clean 60% of the time. There's moving heavy kegs. There's pulling 400-pound batches of mash out of a mash tun and rolling it through the restaurant and into the back. Physical hard labor. But the rewards are very, very fun, you know, to have that product in front of a guest who enjoys it and comes back for it. That's a neat thing. You know, that's really, really neat. It's a very rewarding profession to serve alcohol and make it for people.